I got it over all of it. With all of it.
And it climbed up.
Stop.
Guess what happened?
What, I see you? I see you.
Stop, you get
it. She cried, oh, she cried. Then it got
back in.
She gave it a little
bit. Yeah. Today's your birthday. I'm gonna share with your birthday. Oh, oh.
Mike, over here, Mike.
Mommy, hey. He's looking at the camera like he's crazy.
47 bucks.
Mama!
We had a habit between 85 and 90 degrees.
Yeah, died. Oh, look, Grandma. You're being videotaped.
Oh, my goodness.
Here, get in.
Oh, yeah, let me tell the kids so they can eat, Mike.
Make
you one.
Already gonna hit the hamburgers, huh? Yep, there's Grandpa cooking. What you got cooking?
Got hot dogs here, weenies. Hamburgers today. I got my moochers. Waiting for a drop.
Look at them.
They're a flea bag. Go and get them deep, man. I just got it done. Go on, get that camera out of here, man.
Try to find some slime in the grill machine,
you
huh?
You might find some slime here. Slime in the grill machine. You want to come have a look at her?
Let's see. Hamburger. Big feast, huh?
Yep. Gotta feed these bunch of cattle that arrived. You buy that?
Huh? No, it's a friend of mine's.
Steak.
She was here.
Well, this is the table.
I don't get drinking no more.
Yeah, you do.
No,
I'm gonna make you something to eat, guys.
Oh, who's that right there?
I bet y'all would like it if they had a tattoo.
Who is that? Hmm? Dude.
Oh, yeah, Mary, you never opened up the beans, huh?
Oh, you never did.
What you trying to get into, huh? Oh, dude.
Hey, Kimberly, where's the can opener at?
Right there.
Where?
Look at my ugly nails.
Yeah.
They're ugly. I don't know if they're fixing them.
What are you saying?
I came in square.
They have to return. Elmo has to fix them.
Come here, Susan. Here, here's your plate. Come on. Hey, put some cheese on them. Give it to them. Ready?
Okay. My boy.
See you.
Susan and Cody spent it. See you. Dude, the boy never sits down.
When you get through, then you get some. Oh, okay. Sit down. You gotta eat this first. Eat your weenie.
Don't think I hate about wearing glasses. Fog up from the air travel.
Yeah.
And.
Sit down, dude. Sit down.
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't. Put that back there. What's your name again?
Susan.
Susan.
Minnie. Don't let him have no more
candy. Don't, Cassie.
Where can we go, honey? Where can we go up there?
Together?
Yeah, we went over friends.
Look at that mug on that child.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
That's it. That's it. That's it. And it got kind of.
Who's that right there? What's your name? What's your name, little girl?
And then it got to.
Yeah, you don't want to look at the camera?
Look.
What's your name?
You know, Henry goes,
Rhonda. Rhonda what?
You make it and you pay whoever you want to drink.
That's wrong.
So your name Rhonda?
Rhonda Way? Rhonda Way to a far away place or what? Nuh-uh. You can't see it.
As a big lad, we were all been falling.
Look, it's
Michael.
Bruce
Mike, take Cassie a picture.
Cassie's been on it a lot.
Yeah. No, well, this guy was out there looking at it the other day.
Look what you're doing, Rodney.
You're messing up the table.
You both got working, Mary?
You probably should come and dial over this one unless you're real patient.
It's okay.
Very careful.
When did you buy that, Michael?
It's not mine.
Hey, Cindy, that's a band.
What?
Eleanor.
Mommy got to the cookies.
You already got
another one.
That's it.
That's
no more. Now you're
bad.
You're ready for Ian's birthday.
For who? For that one right there, huh?
For him, he's eating other.
Look at him eating them Cheetos.
Okay.
He ain't gonna like it. Ta-da! Oh, looka, looka.
Michael, did you get the
window?
Huh? Did you get a
picture
of the window?
No. Huh?
Where's the bathroom?
Straight down this hall to your right.
Hey, go get, go play with
Cody.
Show Ian how you look like. He's right here, Cody.
Cody, Ian's right here.
He's in the high chair.
Did any of y'all want fries?
Huh?
Y'all want some beans?
Ooh.
Ranch?
Ray, you want a cookie? Come on, man.
No!
Come on, hungry.
Mama!
And see what it looks like now.
Okay.
Is this the finished product?
As finished as it's gonna get.
Beans. Beans, beans, good for your heart. The more you eat, the more you fart.
You're nasty, Mike.
Yeah, I don't like us.
Disgusting. Huh? Where's that girl at?
Let's see what Grandpa's got now.
Did you eat?
Nope, not yet.
Go ahead, dude. Got your weenies?
Yep.
Weenie for the weenies.
There's a bunch of weenies inside the house. How's it going?
All right. I just want to say happy birthday to the baby boy. He's up there eating some carrots. It's good for him.
Hey, how'd you get your truck fixed?
Well, it wasn't too easy, but
what'd you do to it?
Well, I have to clean all the inside from the crankshaft. And I noticed still had a little cotter key pin. It was welded inside of it.
Uh-huh.
So I got me a harmonic balance
from
the junkyard.
Uh-huh.
And I just cleaned it out real good and put it in there. Before I put it in there, you know, I had to buy me another cotter key. It goes in there, a little half moon cotter key.
Uh-huh.
And then I grind it up. I put some of that Bondo. Not Bondo, but JB Will.
Uh-huh.
And then after that, I left it there for the whole the day. And then the next day, I went up there and filed it off a little bit.
That's your homie?
Yeah, put it back together. Oh, I put this new screw. It goes inside of it. I put it on and screw it in there. I thought the bolt was broken inside the crankshaft.
It just came out or what?
Yeah, it came out.
You know that guy that
I just put a new one in there. Tied it up. It's straight. So not straight for an inch.
Well, not straight, but kind of.
Put it on, got it working.
It
works okay now?
I guess.
Does it still make that grinding noise? Remember, was that the AC?
Yeah, yeah.
It's
I don't know what
today at
1
that they were doing.
What does that?
What are they having?
I
want
to look into that grinder.
What are they having?
Well, you got that thing
in
camera.
Huh?
No.
Yeah, I'm filming it.
I thought he was talking, sister. I couldn't.
Well,
it's Philip.
Hey, what's that speakers where you look cool?
Why you know somebody's got some tens on
that one?
Some tens, huh?
Yeah. MTX Blue Thunders.
MTX, huh?
Some tens.
I can get that. Randy, I can get me a pyramid crossover. I'll be all right.
But I I got rid of them already.
Whoa.
If I would've known, I sold them for $60, both of them. They had big old magnets on them, that big.
Dang.
Not even one.
Them two pioneers?
Yeah, I need an amp though. My amp went out on me.
The amp went out on you, huh?
It's like my radio and my neon light. Something pinched it. Pinched the wire and it all went up. Didn't even burn the fuses. It just burned everything.
Wow.
Fuse didn't even go.
Had too heavy of a fuse.
Well, none of the fuses went out. Those are the fuses that came with everything.
You got any 15s, 115 in the box?
I got two 15s, that band pass.
Yeah, but I need I need 115 in the box.
He's a Houstonian, Grandpa. See all the Cheetos all over his face?
Feel like it's in the
box. That didn't feel good.
Ian.
Ian.
He don't like the grass.
What is it? Like he's afraid to move.
He is. What's that, Daddy?
Shut up. Go on in. Get up. He don't want to touch it, huh?
No way.
See the grass, sweetie?
Let's see you walk. Come on. This way.
Stay ready?
Go get a hot dog.
They're raw, man.
Oh,
you
gotta pick up your stick.
You know, they make a mess. I didn't know.
What are your family doing?
Yay!
Any precious?
Hi. Baby daddy.
Look at those knees, daddy. Get his knees.
Shh. 1 year old today. Oh, your birthday today. Good boy. Look at that.
This is a good
touch it. You go. You gonna sing him happy birthday now?
Turn him around there, take him, Daddy, and get him walking this way.
Ian.
Oh, he's doing good.
Breaking windows pretty soon.
Just don't give them softballs like me, and I'll bust out like I busted out a couple windows with it. Playing baseball and hitting it, and then going straight towards the window.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Like that one time I was playing catch with you, and you hit the ball, and it came and hit me right in the eye.
Me?
Psh, remember in the backyard? One time I was about like 10 years old or something.
I don't remember.
Yeah, I was playing the pitcher, and you were batting, and then you hit the ball, and it came straight from eyes, and boop, gave me a big old shiner.
Oh.
See what I did?
Hey, Grandpa.
You ready to sing a happy birthday?
Yeah.
I was in school Friday.
Really? Singing me happy birthday.
A happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you. May you find Jesus near every day of the year. A happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you. And the best one you ever had.
Hey, happy birthday.
Oh, Blackie's telling him happy birthday. Happy
he just
birthday.
Wants to lick the Cheetos off his face is what he wants.
Mm-hmm.
The Cheetos.
And Brandy telling, is he the puppy daddy? Did you take a video of him walking with his walker, Daddy?
Mm-mm.
Need to get that, his little walk activity walker.
Happy birthday.
I'm going to go get it. Maybe, I don't know if he can
throw
it out here.
Probably.
You ain't gonna be able see to. My battery in my car? I got a big battery like that.
You got a big one, huh?
Like that big.
How many cranking amps? 1,000?
I don't know. It's a diehard, too. It's got the little twist things in the flat of it.
Oh, there she is.
Daddy, you sure call me Mary Lou.
She's crying like your face, bro.
Your mouth.
Yeah.
Daddy, you don't have no pictures of Mary Lou to show Rachel?
No.
You need to show her.
Oh, it's fall.
She's Alexander.
hoping he was gonna put his face in the cake.
Well, let him touch your cake. Let him touch your cake, Mama.
Let's see if he'll do it. It's just food.
Yeah.
No, let him do it.
Raise him up a little bit, Jane. Like, stand him on your lap. What you got? What's that? Get it, Daddy.
He's looking at me.
Wait a minute, dude.
You don't want to touch it.
He don't want it, Mama.
He don't want to touch it.
He doesn't like getting his hands dirty, huh?
When it's with other food, he does. No. Cheetos.
No. That's it.
Okay, well, let me cut it.
Just go like this. Right,
let me go.
Kimberly. So did you enjoy baking it?
Yes.
Where's the cookies at?
No.
That's all that's left.
She baked all the cookies too this morning.
That's all that's left. Found it. Ding, 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 ding.
All right, come on, let's open it, Ian.
Yeah, I helped him.
He ain't gonna be able to rip that, baby.
Yeah, we're gonna rip it up.
Well, just beat him up with it.
Oh, poor baby.
Get him out in the open with it.
Come on, Ian.
Oh, I found another one.
Too.
I found another one.
No!
Toy bigger than he is.
Yeah.
That would be all right. I got plenty of power.
All right.
What's that there? Bad habit, huh?
Is a $10 check from Rachel to go into his savings account.
From Rock Hill.
This is a card. Is a happy birthday, grandson.
Get up to eat?
Oh, yeah. To a dear little grandson who's just turned in one, hope your very first birthday's a whole lot of fun. Lots of love. It says to Ian Michaels from Grandma, Grandpa, Kim, Bruce, Jason, Buster, Blackie, Brandy, Heidi, and Al. And here's $5 to put in his account. And here's the account from Grandma and Grandpa and everybody. There's no charge. There's no limit to a minor account if you already have an account. So we've got 50 in it right now. Five from Jason and 10 from Aunt Rachel. So we got
to
put that in.
And that's going to keep building up until he's 18 to 21, something like that. No, it will, because ain't nobody going to get it out.
Nobody can get it out.
I started one time. I work at a big fish store. Started out with $1. There's the account. Then I put it. By the time I had $19. So I went and forgot about it. I didn't put no more in. So I went in the army. When I come back, I thought about it. When I come back, I had the same amount. It didn't increase nothing. I just said I'm saving not to earn it. It just saved.
Yeah. Hey, Mike, did you get these?
Hold on, let me zoom in.
Grandma drew it and Sister Susan colored it. See?
Yeah.
Grandma got this from the computer. Grandma made it.
Look at Rhonda doing that cake, Sylvia.
She wasn't supposed to eat it till we get ready to go.
You full now, huh? Let me see.
Oh, one more month.
One more month, huh? Yeah, that's what you've been saying for like how many years now?
Girl.
One more month, huh?
One more month. For
it's a
5 years I've been saying that.
Huh?
Girl.
Now for the past, what, 23 of them, huh?
No.
Yeah.
30.
Janie. Are you having a boy?
Yeah. My big belly.
I don't know, I was cleaning up.
And Jamie, a very lucky woman.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah,
hold on, Elizabeth. Come over here and you gotta show us, give us a shot of your belly.
That's Elizabeth's purse.
Yeah. But you gotta come away from the door because it's too much glare. No, but I can't do it right there. It's too much glare. You gotta stand like right where Minnie's at. Yeah, now face the other way.
This way?
Yeah. All right, now give it to us. Look at that. Big belly. Now just wait till you see it on TV.
Mom, are you going to be this first kid?
Yeah.
I got a plate over here, so all I got to get is the door. The only thing is a little horn.
Look, just like a chimpanzee.
Oh, yeah.
I wait till she sees her face on TV.
Uh-huh.
I got it. Yeah, it's right there. Oh.
Tessa, you're on TV. See, look.
Yeah. Hi, Mama.
Look, Tessa.
Hey, you're on TV.
Hey.
Hey, Philip.
Hey.
Hey, look, baby. Look at yourself on TV.
I think you got that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really?
Well, look at that belly, too. Come on, Jay, come on.
Break. Come on, Ray. Ray, put him back. Oh, nice. Don't touch him.
It's okay.
someone.
Yeah, he is. He's very tired.
Yeah. He's cranky and tired. It's something that piece had never ripped off as long as it's been around.
I know it. It's been through all the babies.
That coffee table right there. I remember when I was little.
Mm-hmm. It's older than you, Mike.
Is it?
Yes. Daddy, you know my daddy. How long did you have this before you met Mama, Daddy?
Yeah.
That's all right.
Hey, there was one on the ground.
I got two in here.
Here, Mama, hold it.
Ooh,
I want to try to. Here, Mama, hold it.
Hold
it. I want to try to get him to stand up.
I can feel him stand up.
Yeah.
Mama, can
it's
you
not. Baby?
I told her
it was not.
Move, Ray.
Move, y'all.
Where's that glass?
Stand up, sweetie.
Mama,
can
you
help me, baby? Sit back. Yeah. Get him on that stroke, that walker thing.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Give me
what
the walker, baby. Give me his walker. His walker right there.
Move the cowboy head out the way, too.
You see me right there.
Who's that?
Here. Pussies.
Move, Susan. Get it, baby. Oh, look at the baby. Oh, he wants the truck. Daddy, he lost it. He fell out of love with his walker real quick, Daddy.
He likes Daddy, automobiles.
Okay. He likes the car, the truck. Oh, baby, don't put that in your mouth. Okay, let's look at a video now, Daddy.
Huh?
Let's see what you recorded.
Later, a lifetime of beautiful skin. Olay's Daily UV Protectant.
This is where your fight for clean teeth can be won or lost. Here, between your teeth, the toughest place to clean. But be aware, the most powerful instruments for penetrating between teeth aren't for home use. This is Crest Complete. It's designed to fit the shape of your teeth, so it comfortably penetrates and cleans far between them. If the toothbrush fits, use it. Crest Complete. Fits between to get teeth clean.
What's it going to take to undo this much damage?
About 3 minutes.
Pantene introduces Pro-V Deep Fortifying Treatment. Deep conditioning used to take me at least 20 minutes. Pantene works in just three.